Alright, this is the first time I've ever taken. This is the second time that I've taken my RC 4Runner on the sand. Last time was being at Fort Bragg in California. Now I'm at Big Sur, also in California. That's full speed ahead right there. With open diffs. You can see, you can handle it. Now, crawlers are not designed to go fast, but this is running 3S LiPo, so you know, it's fast for what it is. Open diffs. Alright. I don't know about you rock crawlers out there, or any or RC crawlers out there, but I don't think it's supposed to do this. I don't think this is supposed to happen. Alright, let's see its approach angle. Too much. Alright, let's give it a go on the other side, because I actually tried this on the other side and it works just fine. See if I can catch it on camera. I know for a fact the TRX-4 actually has a higher approach angle than this. There you go. Yeah, just needs to be a little bit, needs a little bit more gas just to get up there, but it can do it. Here's the easiest way to get up this rock. Here's a decently big rock. Let's see if this thing can handle it. Sometimes you need to play around with the angle, plan out the route, make it. Come on, 4Runner. There we go. Look at that. Look at her climb. Ah! Oh, whoops.
I accidentally flipped it to second gear. My fault. Let's try that again.
There we go. Perfect.
Look at that. Feels like she just climbed up to the tallest mountain. She did it though.
There's some other rocks I can probably crawl over. Well, that's open diffs too.
There. Oh.
Ah,
The angle is too high. How about over here on this rock? There you go.
Sometimes you just gotta step on a gas too, just to get over things.
See if the runner can actually get through these rocks. Oops.
Yeah, this is real life. My windshield's already cracked.
Alright, I guess that's enough rock crawling for now. Here comes the little forerunner.
Full throttle, baby, full throttle.
Baby,
full throttle.
Full throttle.